Hey everybody, happy Monday! We're in and ready for some more Monday Minecrafts! Here we go, we're back in our underground base. Man, it's been a while since I've been here. It's been a few days. We were out and ready to go. Oh, is our beacon not beaconing anymore? That's sad. Somebody covered it up. Alright, well we're going to continue on down the line with the sorter system here and just keep rocking on it, and then we'll put in, I don't know, something in here to make it look more like a real room. So that's where we're gonna go today. How's everybody doing? Hopefully you've had a good week. I know I have. Had my birthday on Saturday. I didn't stream. It was sad, but it's okay. I went out with my friends. We had a good time. Hope you did too. Some depressing music on my stream today. I don't know. It's so sad. I feel like I should be chasing a balloon or something. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks back from where? From like right here. I think I can put, do I have any more chests in my dumped chest here? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I got some of this stuff too. Whoop. Hey, Miss Badger! Thanks for the bits! Hey, oh, thanks for the birthday bits. That's even better. I appreciate that. I know I missed Saturday, would have been there, but thanks. That's so awesome. That's great. 200 bits. So good. So nice. Woo-hoo. I say thanks to you in game too. Woo-hoo. Yeah. It's good to be back playing, that's for sure. I do like Minecraft, and I love all you guys. You guys are great. It wouldn't be as much fun if there weren't other people playing. Oh, that's Miss Badger. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yeah, we need 6 rows deep in there. Yes, we do. He says he's confusion. That's crazy. Well, we are just about upon our Christmas season here and having a good time. I'm not sure exactly what's going to change with all the Christmas stuff, but we're getting pretty close to launching our next server on South Hollow, the Adventure server. So if you've been waiting to come out and play that, we're in the final stages of getting that configged out, and hopefully here in the next week or two, we'll be able to get that one rocking for everybody. So I think that would be really awesome. It's going to have a lot of cool things that we didn't have, that we couldn't have in the 1.13, with new plugins and things like that. So, should be fun. She just did one. I think that if I reposition these, we'll get more out of them. I don't have an axe, but that's okay. Let's see. We'll just move these a bit. Slowly, very slowly. Still got a few hitches in the survival server itself to get worked out, but we're diligently working on them. And we do know that some people don't have access to 1.13.2 due to resource issues, and we wish you all a happy Christmas and hope that you get better computers for Christmas. No, I'm kidding. It's a joke. A little bit. But, yeah, so we are working with VIA version to try to get that so that people can run on 1.12 as well. And we'll hopefully be able to do that here pretty soon. Really? I can't count. And now for some new chests here. Okay. It's a small sorter. We can make it bigger, I guess, eventually if we want to, but I kind of like it just being down here and just be like the most important things that you want. And then we're going to do these rooms off to the side where everybody can build in here and build down or around, and we'll have a room for everybody in there. So, I was talking about moving this whole thing down a block too. I'm probably not going to do that right now. I might do it eventually, but not right now. Because this dump chest has messed up the wall up here. Look at it. Look at it. Everything's always off a block. I tell you, we didn't count. We're playing out things. It's okay. All right. Then this one goes. Ooh, do I have any hoppers made? I'm going to need more chests anyway. So, all right. Well, let's do it. We need to make some chests. So we'll just drop all that stuff in there. A bunch more of those, and then I know I got enough iron for it all. Well, let's see, I'll make one more, or I can make four more, I guess, can't I? Sure, I can. Alright, that should get me where I need to be for now. Oh, I need some torches. I got enough torches. I'll need repeaters, so. I don't have enough torches then. Shoot, make some more torches. Okay, then repeaters. I need stone. Drop a regular stone in here. I've only got six. I'll have to go mix some. There, I'll tell you what. I'll look in here real quick. Nope. Alright, I'll go back home, take what I got here. How much do I have? I got a stack and a half. Alright. Not andesite. And now we cook! Check on the animals down here, see how they're doing. Haven't been down here for a while either. Look at all these cows. Hello, cows. I feel like there's a lot of you. Let's see what we got in the shop here. Fun to drive and more affordable than ever. Electric cars are here. Plug in to the present. Learn more at plugintothepresent.com. Sponsored by Volkswagen Group of America. I got 24. Let's head back over to where we were there. Okay, so let's make a few repeaters and comparators. See what I can do at least with what I got here. Okay, so are we gonna do it like that? Is that how we're gonna do it? Into the chests. I think I messed myself up here. I don't think I can get them. And they're such an idiot. Do the hoppers last? Alright, let's do it this way. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I've only got two left too? Rip. I'm not paying attention. What's going on? Okay. Short in here for the time being. Make it one more layer higher. Let me jump. Oh yeah, that's much better. Look at that. That's good. Good. Get rid of that. We don't need none of that. See if there's anything that ended up in here. Mess up my system already, huh? Okay. It looks real good, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. I think it looks great. Ch-ch-ch. Now. Repeaters. I only have a couple. We'll make some more. Let's go. Check out my stone stash here. I'll go ahead and put some more in while I'm thinking about it. So I'll probably need more before we're all done. Okay. And then we can go over and make some more repeaters. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Any more do I think I need here? Let's see. Need some more redstone torches, huh? I got some of that. Redstone torches. Alright, so. I think I have to connect the redstone up to each one. Like, I think it just has to be connected inside here. Yeah. I think I'm gonna just do the woods here, the different kinds of woods, and that's what I want to do with these. I got my cookies. Yep. Uncrafted wood planks, right? So let's do spruce first. Good. And we put put down some spruce logs and iron frames. We'll do that next. I don't have andesite over here. How many hoppers I got left? Not enough? What a surprise. Alright, let's go make some more hoppers. Some more iron. Pull my out over here. Ooh, let's see what we got up here. Yep. Let's go back over here. I'm sure that I have some. Yeah, I got 26 blocks. That'll do. Take out two stacks. Okay. Stone in here now too, can do. Let's see how far 16 more hoppers gets me. Should get me somewhere, right? Ah, I think so. All right. Go. That looks nice. I don't have anything for andesite. I should get that, but I don't know. We'll see what we got for wood and then we'll decide on andesite. All right, let me run up here. I don't think I have a home set over here in the other base. One thing. Chaser? Oh, I got your fish. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. You get a, well, you give me saddle. Hey, that's your saddle, I think. I think you fished that out of the sea, my friend. Okay, now let's see here. Let's see. Do we have wood? Do we have some wood? I'm not sure where it would be. I don't know if I have any back where I'm at either. Oh, hey, buddy. What you doing? Oh, don't look at me like that. No, I ain't got the time for that. You like potatoes? Here, have a potato. He doesn't like potatoes. Oh, we got some oak here. Oh, but those are planks. I don't want the planks, though. Them planks, though. Maybe I go get my, maybe I go get my stuff and chop down my own trees. I don't know, let's see what we got here. Like I said, I have just been digging. I haven't been up above ground much at all. Okay, I got some oak logs here. Got a little bit of stone, too. There's another sun. Not sure why I need those, but you know. Silk touch. Good to have. Alright, there's some birch. More spruce, more birch. These are from drop parties. Alright, then let's see what we have in the ender chest. Oh, nothing but the boat license. Okay, well, alright. I just have a stone axe? I just have an iron pickaxe. Alright, well, let me make a real axe at least. And then we'll go from there. There we go. Okay, let's make ourselves a official diamond axe. Very good. Let's drop some of this stuff in here that we need to get rid of. Well, I'm not ready for the birch logs yet, but spruce can go. Okay, let's do birch next. That sounds good. So, birchy birch. drop a stack in there, and then we'll do okie oke here. Ah. This thing is on. Gotta wait until that one's done. I forget about unlocked and locked, whatever. Hoppers. Okay, that one's all done. Now. Oak. There we go. Why is that on 11? Why is that one on 12? Should be on 18. Let's see what's going on in here. Okay, so this one is spruce, birch, and oak. Yeah, spruce, birch, oak. And I don't have any oak on me. Okay. Wearing it down. Just bad at this. Okay, everything works fine if you don't mess it up. Okay, but I can't do that. I have to mess with it, right? That's just the way it goes. There it goes. That moves pretty quick, too. Liking that. Alright, more birch. And I'll throw this stone in here. Okay. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Well, we have three. Should I just put andesite in here? Yeah, probably, because I know I have it. So, let's just do that. Put my cookies up because I was gonna go out, but that's a bad idea. Let's just stay in here where it's safe. Okay, so. And then we'll go get the andesite that I've got in here. Or in my inventory. Oh my goodness. In my inventory. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There we go. 18 in there. And then we drop one more for the hopper below. And then we can just rock it. Just like that. I'm still unloading that stuff. It's down to the last one. It's pretty good. Alright, let's run this through the system and make sure that it all works. Then we'll be set. It still doesn't come out yet. I guess I can hook these up. I've got what I need to do then. Oof, it's gonna get dark. What's up? I'm in the basement of the big room. Sorter. Got me a nice bow. What we got here? Ooh, power 4, mending, and punch. Nice. 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 Haha. That's good. That fishing OP. Some OP fishing. Alright, I gotta turn these bad boys around. Okay, let's see. So they all gotta be facing this away. Actually, were they facing the right way? I don't know. Get up one more block. Bye, Chaser. See ya. Later. Right. There's a proper hopper chain. Proper hopper. Two more chests, right? Okay, now I probably have messed all this stuff up here. Yeah, I got hoppers. Hoppers for days in here. Some cobblestone. Don't need any of that. Don't need any of that. That one looks like it's set up for spruce logs, which I don't need, but oh well. We'll reset them for something else. These are the ones Dragon built. So I wouldn't lose my mind the other day. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Now we'll just cover it all up with something that makes it look nice. Maybe some spruce. I like spruce. Or maybe some birch too. I don't know. We'll see. See what looks good down here. Okay. Right. Then. Should have finished the floor under there too, right? Can I do that right here? With a precise click, I can do it. Yeah, there we go. That looks good. I don't know if I'll ever be able to place a new block down there, but that's okay. Yeah, that's good. That looks real good. Okay, then. I like it. Start with about a stack and then we'll go from there. Need to make some stairs too. Should do that with this group. It's probably enough. All right. Was thinking I could put an ender chest right here, and I don't think that will interfere with anything, and it might be nice. Either that or like an anvil or something I can put in the corners. Maybe one anvil and one not anvil. Right. Then we just do a row right up on top here, cover up all this mess behind it. But of course, I haven't finished that yet. Yeah, we haven't talked about the ceiling either. It's kind of a hot mess up there. Should probably do one more row here. Welcome to the server, RAS64. Good to see ya. Cool. I don't know if I can get back there to fill up stuff, but hopefully I won't have to. That's cool. Mm-hmm. I like it. I'm gonna put andesite in here. Did I already do it? I did. And I got 4 cookies in there too. That's great. Perfect. Is it cookies from here? No. I don't know what it's cookies from. Alright, I still got some stairs. Let's do stairs. Right here. Item frames? I'm out of item frames, but I got some stuff in here to make it. I think. Yep. Yep. Oh, I can make a 1 rip. It's not like I can't make some more, but okay. And andesite. That is what's going in this party right here. Yeah. There we go. Well, here we go. Drop off this stuff here. We got spruce in this one. And diorite. And cobble. Alright, that's cool. That's mine. I'm not giving that up. These are mine. And yeah, more stuff to make this with. Put all these cookies that Chaser gave me in there. Well, my new computer's just about in. I got almost all the parts over there, and I gotta put it together here one of these days. I'm still waiting on a few things to come in, you know, like minor parts like the hard drive and things like that. So hopefully they'll get in here by the end of the week, and I'll be able to get up and running on the new stuff. So looking for some subs. We got 5 subs. If we get to 10, I'm going to give away Monster Hunter World. And we'll start playing a little bit of that as well. So if you want to check out a little Monster Hunter World with me, then just hit that subscribe button and we'll get going on that. Just need 5 more people to do that. Hopefully here in the month of December, wouldn't it be more fun to play Monster Hunter with that brand new graphics card I'm getting. It should look real nice, so it'll be fun. All right, well, you know, we did things. We did things in here today. I don't know what else to put in the sorter at the moment that we have a whole bunch of. I'm gonna go see if I've got it back at my home up here and see what we got. So we probably got an entire, yeah, we do. Let's just drop that off. Ooh, we got some gravel too. I didn't think about that. We can do gravel and sand. Yeah, that's probably a good thing. Let's do some of that. Oh, did we already do dirt? I think we did. Oh, I got granite stuck in there too. That was a mistake. All right. I don't really like to do the ores. I like to keep those things separate. And if you're gonna do mob drops, you gotta do them all. You can't just like pick and choose. Although we probably got bones over there with the skeleton spawner and stuff like that forever. So I still got a chicken and a sheep spawner that I can do something with here. But yeah, I don't know if I really want to do anything with them at the moment. There's some more sand, there's some more dirt. I got grass, man. It's great. These things, can I do both of those? Ooh, and more spruce logs. Okay, so I put those back. Ooh, look, blocks of iron. I can put those in this chest. Sorting is such a hard thing, right? I mean, seriously. That needs to go over there. There's this stuff that can go in there too. I just started dumping things various times. Alright, well, let's go back to where we were over there. And let's drop this stuff in. I'm pretty sure I have dirt in here, don't I? I do. Dirt and granite right next to each other. Alright. And there's my dirt. There's my granite. I got spruce. I got andesite. Yeah, man. That's good. Okay, so while that works, let me load up my the next one here before it gets going and I get messed up. Let's do gravel. Yeah. Alright, so that should set me up in there for that. Yep. Alright, now, yeah, well, that's not really what I meant to do, but that works. Also. Okay, well, we can do sand after that. I guess we are kind of in a beachy kind of biome here. Or whatever. Let's put some stairs on that. And then let's make some more sticks. What's up, Victoria? How you doing? Dropping that subscribe. Hey, thanks so much. That's so good. Did it not start it? Oh, man, come on now. What's up? Thanks for the hype in chat, Fatalis. Bringing it through. That's good. Subbing it up. I like it. It didn't do the thing. Oh, it still says 5 on my screen. Does it say 5 on yours? I don't know, maybe it'll verify. I don't know. Thanks for the subscription. You rock. I'll tell you about it tomorrow. Be good. That's 4 more then. 4 more subscriptions. Okay, let's see. And place that on there. Did I do the... I didn't do the thing. I play Minecraft like I live my life. All over the place. It's craziness. Okay, here we go. Sticks. And leather, 1, 2, 3. I got 3 of them things. There we go. That's good. All right. Item frame. And what do we say this? Well, I'll just take one from in here. Dun, 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 dun. Andesite. Or gravel. That's gravel, right? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's true. Thanks. Thanks, Badger. What's going on here, Mufa? What's up? What's up, Raz? I'm looking. You got my attention now. What's up, man? Gotta go for it. Okay, so he's asking for RTP not to be in the water. Okay, so with the update, yeah, so you can RTP into the water. And some people have rotten luck with getting spawned in the deep ocean, you know, and you can kind of drown. So bring food, I guess. All right, let's fill up the rest of these here. Yeah, sorry, Badger. Miss Badger, I know the floor of the deep ocean is tough to do sometimes. It does happen. Hey, what's up? How you doing, man? Doing good. Doing good.
Playing some Battlefield.
Battlefield. You got the stream on. Check out the. Oh, yeah. Sorter, and just about got it the way I want it, I guess. I don't know what other blocks you want to put in here. Like, what do you want on this wall here? Do you want to do some like mob drops that are, I've got sand still that I can put in.
Yeah, like we can do mob drops,
I got but... sand. Like, do you got a bunch of bones in your place? And
I do.
That you want to get rid of. I mean, it's just one double chest, but it frees up space, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah,
I
gotta
know.
Get rid of.
Got yeah.
Bones and...
I don't like to put ores in a community area just because I feel like people go find it and then they. I don't know. I just like to keep that stuff separate. It's mine, my precious. Okay?
I feel
like, but I can, like, do you want me to take this stuff from here and put it in the sorting room? Like, you got three double chests full of,
yeah,
of stuff. I mean,
yeah,
I don't know. I mean, I'm not going to take any of this stuff. And I like to put, you know, logs in there instead of, you know, blocks. What are you calling?
Mm-hmm.
What's the word I'm looking for? Planks? I don't like planks. Okay.
Yeah, that works for me, man.
Yeah, oh, look at that. That's a good looking fishing rod, too. Mmm. Okay. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. I am tired. I've only been streaming for an hour. I'm done. Jeez. That's an old man now. I had my birthday on Saturday, and now I'm dying.
Dude,
I'm telling you. It's crazy.
I totally dropped the ball on that. I was supposed to tell you happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
I,
right.
For some reason, thought it was this weekend.
Oh, that's no big. No big. Yeah, went out with some buddies. We went to the Berg and hung out at we went to Heroes and had some food to eat. It was good.
Nice.
Drank some drinks.
Wait,
and
where's the Berg? Is that Warrensburg?
Like Warrensburg, yeah.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah. Nice,
yeah.
Dude.
Oh, we're a couple of couple of stacks away from having all that stuff sorted. Okay.
So it was a good birthday then.
It was good, actually. I haven't been out in a long time for my own birthday. So, and then the next day, of course, my 3-year-old turned 4. So we had the birthday party was lit. Oh no, it was.
Nice.
We had a jump party at Sky Zone, so that was cool.
Oh man, nice.
Yeah, I am dying. Like, I think it killed me a little bit. It's so rough. Okay. Sand. Okay, so that one's gonna be sand right there. Item frame and give me a sand block.
I thought that was so fun though.
Oh yeah, everybody a good time. My brother-in-law, who is okay, like me, not super fit. Okay, I know it's hard to believe. But I am not in great shape. Post back surgery and giant man, it's not so great. Anyway, my brother-in-law, who is a football coach, personal trainer, really good shape, he got stuck in the foam pit, and so I feel okay about that. I got out, and he was stuck. He couldn't get out, so it's pretty awesome. They had to send out like a mat to go get him, and like he had to grab a hold of the mat, and they pulled him out, and it was hilarious. Like he was stuck in quicksand. Hilarious. I loved it. I did like it. Made me feel good about myself for a hot second. Okay, so... Yeah, there we go. So, I don't need all this stuff here, actually. Get rid of...
When do all your PC parts come in?
Okay, so I have... let me see. I'm just looking over here what I got. I got the motherboard, I got the processor, I have the power supply and the cooler, I got the monitor and the case. So I'm waiting on the RAM, the hard drive, and... Oh no, I have the RAM. Never mind, it came in too. So I'm really just kind of waiting on the hard drive.
Nice.
And the video card, yeah. I don't have the video card yet either.
Oof.
So
you gotta try some Battlefield with me when you get that video.
Yeah. We're pretty close. Like, I think tomorrow I'm supposed to get something, and then maybe the 5th, 6th, something. So by the end of the week, I should have all the parts in. I might be able to work on it this weekend. See if I can get it together, and then go from there.
Dude,
so
that's awesome.
Yeah, it'll be great. It will be great. I'll be ready to rock. Now I just need another desk. I have this giant desk, and I need another one for the kids' for the kids' computer, which is the one I'm playing on right now. That's how that's gonna go. So.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes. That's right. Miss Badger says Sky Zone parties are fun. That's true. It's true. They are good times, especially when your children are small and in shape. Man. Yeah. If my older kid, my 5-year-old, wasn't quite so scared of everything, he'd have had a much better time. He just didn't want to climb the rock wall because he was afraid of falling and stuff like that. So I feel for him, but you know,
I feel for him too, because I was that kid.
Yeah, I mean, it's tough. You're way up there. And he's like, nope, I'm not gonna do it.
Well, see, that's just intelligent. Thank you.
I know, right? I agree.
I'm not gonna kill myself. Later.
I agree. And he loved the foam pit. Like, he'd jump on the trampolines and then go out there. But he didn't want to do the riskier stuff. They have the one where close by. My in-laws has a Ninja Warrior course. So it had, like, I don't know, straight up nets and stuff that you could jump in and go across the other side. And like, the little tiny, I don't know, things you could swing for, like ropes, and then it had small little balls hanging on these things that you could grab a hold of. I'm like, my hand strength, no, I can't even pull myself up. I'm just gonna die and fall down. And they had warnings all over the, because it was like an air mattress that you fell on, like, do not land on this with your feet or you will break a leg. Like, I mean, that's what, I was like,
God.
Oh God, Jesus. So I don't even know.
You know, the 5-year-old son didn't do anything.
Yeah, well, that's, I'm
he's
like,
probably reading all the signs, dude.
Seriously, he's like, what's that say? I'm just like, I'm not telling. I'm not saying, bud. It says have a good time, you know?
Have a good time.
Well,
and don't break a leg.
Yeah, oh. Right? Mm. I don't know. How do you tell a kid this is dangerous, but it's okay because everybody is literally doing the same thing, you know?
No!
Oh, this kid in the Minecraft thing literally just said, "Do you know what Mojang needs to do?" And I was like, yeah, don't start down that road. It's not. Yes.
Well, they don't have control anymore.
That's
luck.
Yeah. How about?
You mean Microsoft?
Mojang needs to sell their company to Microsoft. GG. Yeah. Now that is funny. Okay. That's that.
Oh man.
Raz says no. No. Not too late. Yep. When did they sell? Like eight, 2 years ago?
Yeah, I don't know. I'd have to Google it.
Yeah.
I'm not exactly sure, but...
Well, I don't know how much room I have in this chest. I might not have enough room for all this. I don't. I'm gonna pull some of this back. Pull some of this back. We already passed the two double chests of cobblestone.
Dude, I don't need like anywhere that. Really like this game.
Yeah, it's war simulating. Shooting things, killing things. I like
just
that.
Literally sit in the back and just
pew get pew.
A nice machine gun.
Pew pew.
Pew pew.
I like
all
that.
Day. It is the most relaxing shooter.
Is it first person kind of feel to it, or is it?
You can go third person in the vehicles.
Nice.
Which is nice. I like doing that. Yeah, I'm just literally sitting back with an MG 43 or 30 something. It's not the 42. I haven't unlocked that one yet.
Those numbers mean nothing to me. I don't even know. These ite ores in here. These ite ores. Yeah. Oh. Here we go. Pushing wrong buttons. I was like running and then tap. Tapped E and that was it. Life is over.
Oh, shoot!
You just got blown up.
Oh, man, I almost died! There we go. We're holding down, boys. We're holding it down. That was a dude.
Sounds like you're passing something there. You alright?
I'm 20 and 5 right now, dude.
Are you really? Wow.
Stay alive.
You're like so much better at games than I am. Let's just rip for a minute.
No, I'm dead.
Oh. That's it. Game.
Oh,
game.
Somebody revive me. I love you.
Run away.
I'm just dumping grenades. They took all the objectives.
Oh, so you still lose.
It's heavily objective-based gameplay.
Yeah, well, that's really okay. Like. That's fine, yeah. I like that, too.
It's a lot more fun this way.
Like, better than Rainbow Six? Like, I was like...
In my opinion, Rainbow Six, for me, is too... you die, you reset, you know, like... And I know that's like every... shooter, but in Rainbow Six, it's like, oh my god, then you gotta wait for everyone else.
Yeah, I mean, I guess that's true. There's a lot of waiting around. It's good when you're sitting around talking to somebody, but man, when you're just waiting.
Like, if I'm playing solo, I spend more time texting somebody when I'm dead than I do playing the game. And I'm like, whereas this, I could just respawn real quick, do a whole different plan of action.
Jump in something else, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, well, there we go. That's right. Sorter is finished. We just got to decide what else to put in the sorter for next time. I kind of made a wall so that it looks pretty too, but yeah, that's all we got left. That's all we got left down here. And then we can... What did I do with my food? Oh, that's right here. Okay, so... Yeah, I'm just not going to stay on tonight, guys. I ain't telling you. I'm tired. I'm ready for bed. Got to be up at 5 o'clock in the morning. We're ready to go.
Yeah,
ooh, what's all this? Ooh, a block of iron.
I had the worst issue today, dude. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to tell you about it later, though.
Sweet. Sweet. All right, guys. Well, hey, thanks for watching. And thanks for the subscription there. Tori, love it. And Miss Badger, thanks for the 200 biddies. Loved it. And yeah, we'll be on Wednesday nights again. Let's see. I'm not streaming on Thursdays anymore. And then the weekend, who knows what's going on the weekend. So we'll see. Saturday I'm in, but I've also got some work commitments on Saturday. So I might be running late. Who knows? And that's the way that goes. All right, so I'll see you guys again on Wednesday. Love you all. Bye. See ya.
Later, dude.